shouting out loud, the most effective communication, especially in an old neighborhood like this. Community workers are instructing households to shut their windows. Then, disinfection begins. They can't miss a single spot. The community-based efforts are part of the Chinese government's focus during the epidemic. Chinese President Xi Jinping on Tuesday told community workers in Wuhan to rely on the strength of the people to win the people's war of epidemic prevention and control.
While visiting a residential area in Wuhan, Chinese President Xi Jinping said the communities are the front line to contain the coronavirus. The community workers say they have a big responsibility to safeguard the neighborhood.
习总书记亲自到武汉来，说明是武汉的疫情虽然重，但是我们呢，他亲自到武汉来了之后，亲临前线，亲临亲临亲为的来，那么说从领导到那个居民有极大的鼓舞。
The members of the disinfection team say the president's visit has motivated them to work harder.
他作为一个国家主席嘛，直接就到社区了。我们呢，本身就是武汉人，是不是？更要为武汉做更大的努力，出更大的力气。
The community workers say, with hope lying ahead, they should stay positive but also vigilant until the end of the epidemic. Zhao Yunfei, CGTN, Wuhan, Hubei Province.